Good morning, Palisades. I'm Riley, and today is Thursday, December 16th, day 5. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. This is John Luke and Hunter with your morning announcements.
Let your holiday spirit shine by dressing up during the week before winter break. Each day has a different theme. Tuesday is Ugly Sweater Day, Wednesday is Dress Up as a Holiday Character Day, and Thursday is Holiday Pajama Day. Get the jingle bells and tinsel ready because your student government will be holding contests for the ugliest sweaters and best holiday character costumes.
Attention freshmen, on Monday, December 20th, ninth graders will have an opportunity to visit the tech school and explore two shops of their choice. The visit will take place in the afternoon of that day. Please sign up using the Google form that all freshmen will get by the end of the week. More information to come.
This weekend, devastating tornadoes blew through the South and Midwest.
88 people were killed across 5 different states.
Victims' ages in Kentucky range from a 2-month-old to a 98-year-old. This was the deadliest tornado outbreak in the U.S. since May 2011, when more than 170 people were killed.
Good morning. This is Will and Riley with the sports and weather.
Tonight, the girls and boys basketball teams will play against Catasauqua at 6:45 p.m. Be sure to come out and support.
Today, there will be a high of 58 and a low of 49. Here's your 5-day weather forecast.
On the 3 days leading up to holiday break, we will be having theme days. On Tuesday, December 21st, wear your ugly sweater. Student government officers will be selecting the best sweaters throughout the day, and these will be voted on by the school, and the top three will be announced the next day for a holiday ribbon.
Hello! On Wednesday, December 22nd, dress up as a holiday character. Student government officers will also be selecting the best costumes throughout the day. These will be voted on by the school, and the top three will be announced the next day for a holiday trophy. Make sure to be creative. As you can see, we have some very creative students over here doing some Jedi Santa and Sith Santa duels.
Buy the socks.
So here we are in Palisades. We're advertising some Christmas week stuff.
On December 23rd, wear your pajamas.
Today's lunch options are funnel cake, sausage, and cheesesteak. If you're buying lunch, please select your choice on Palisades Menu website by 9:45 a.m. Have a great day, Palisades.